Hey, what's going on? This is your boy Jay Hinn with Jay Hinn Travel. Here, I want to thank you guys for stopping by my YouTube channel. And as you guys can see, I'm still out here during the COVID pandemic and I'm masked up because here in Milwaukee, you got to have a mask on, or the whole state of Wisconsin, you're supposed to have this here mask on to be out in public. So I am masked up, but I am here in Milwaukee downtown, or on the lakefront here in Milwaukee. As you can see, kind of downtown behind me there, the nice views, it's a nice sunny day. It's not too humid. It's like almost 12 o'clock and it's only in the 70s here, and we've been having some real humid weather, so it actually feels pretty good out here, a nice breeze. But what I'm going to be showing you guys today, I'm here at the McKinley Marina. Right behind me is one of the public parking spots down here at the McKinley Marina. And like I said on one of my other videos where I was showing off the lakefront downtown Milwaukee, my aunt Diane, she wrote in the comments like, show them the other side of the pier, show them the part where you can walk out on the pier out into Lake Michigan. So that's what I'm going to do today, as well as I'm going to go and show the beachfront here on a part of Lake Michigan that stretches through Milwaukee. So let's go take a look. And if you're new to the YouTube channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. If this is your first time coming by the YouTube channel, go ahead, hit that subscribe button down below. Then you can stay up to date on all my upcoming travel videos and hit that bell on the side. That way you'll be notified each time I post a new travel video. And then you can be down with the Jay Hinn Travel Crew too. All right, let's check out the pier and the beach here in Milwaukee.
Oh, two of us. And we had like a full, like a regular couch.
Oh, you
remember
me?
Yeah.
I don't think I realized that. It was all my
thank you.
can see, I made it to the end down here. And once you get down to the end of this pier area right here, you can just see the views of downtown Milwaukee. You can get some views of the art museum. You can see the harbor area. You can actually see a lot of the sailboats coming in and out, even some of the pontoon boats that can kind of just go in this area here. You can watch for those, as well as you might see some ducks, seagulls, geese, different types of birds. You might even see some fish down here. You might catch some people fishing and get a chance to see some of the fish that they're catching out here. And during this COVID time, it's a great way to social distance out here. So not too many people are out here on a day like today, this early. And look, we got a speedboat coming behind us. So I'm gonna catch some more of the views, but check out this speedboat coming behind us there.